If we go to the market to buy vegetables, if we buy 1 kg onion, 2 kg potato, 1 kg tomato, 4 kg garlic, then if someone asks us the total weight of vegetables, then we will just add all the weights and will answer the weight of all the vegetables is 8 kilograms.
Similarly, the molecular mass of a substance is the sum of the atomic masses of all the atoms in a single molecule of that substance. Like atomic mass, molecular mass is also expressed in the unit Dalton, U. Example,
molecular mass of NaCl. Atomic mass of Na equals 23. Atomic mass of Cl equals 35.5. Molecular mass equals 23 plus 35.5 equals 58.5
Dalton.
2. Molecular mass of H2SO4. Atomic mass of hydrogen is 1. Number of hydrogen atoms present are 2. Atomic mass of sulfur is 32. Number of sulfur atoms present is 1. Atomic mass of oxygen is 16. Number of oxygen atoms present are 4. Therefore, molecular mass of H2SO4 equals atomic mass of hydrogen into number of atoms of hydrogen plus atomic mass of sulfur into number of sulfur atoms plus atomic mass of oxygen into number of atoms of oxygen equals 1 into 2 plus 32 into 1 plus 16 into 4. That equals 2 plus 32 plus 64. That equals 98
Dalton.